Hello, hello, this is Walmart Killer. Actually, you know what? Scratch that. It's the Doom Guy. And I'm gonna play some of this fucking game. It's called Dead Space. It's a piece of cake. It's so easy, I'm gonna limit myself. Let's start it up. Hard. That's all I can do is hard. Ah. Apparently, I can't do impossible because certain people haven't unlocked it yet. Even though they're beating the game, they claim a bunch. We'll see. This loading screen is taking forever. Damn it, hurry up. Electronic Arts, fuck you! We don't even want to think you exist! You're assholes!
Dead Space!
I crap on your Dead Space. What the fuck does this say?
Isaac, it's me.
Who's this bitch?
Talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything.
What, you didn't clean up after us? Make me dinner?
It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening.
Eh, she's decent.
Such a little thing.
I guess she'd still get it.
How many times you watched that thing?
I thought we were gonna turn it into a porn.
You'll miss her.
Oh, wait a second. That chick has some pretty nice boobs.
You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Right, everyone.
Yeah, catching up to do.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
A lot of that.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Miss Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium.
My hair lays so flat on my damn head, I look almost bald.
We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker.
Ooh, USG Ishimura.
Looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
Well, okay then.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if our power's low.
Yes, we know.
Yes, we know.
More.
Alright, she already comes off as kind of a bitch, and he comes off as kind of an asshole.
Total communication.
I don't know who's more
of
the dick
things.
In this one.
You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
She has some hella nice boobs, so I'm gonna assume it's the guy on the right.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there
and... Is that a cell phone in her hand?
48 hours max.
Alright, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedure.
She looks like she might have cankles. Oh shit, no.
What the hell?
It's already popping off.
The auto dock, what is it?
What the hell?
Gonna hit the hull. Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane?
Look at her hair, it's going nuts.
We can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
The field's too strong.
Well, I guess that's the end of the game. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Oh wait. The game's still going? Alright.
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have
and
smashed
yet she
right
didn't
into the
drop her cell phone once.
Settle down. Let's get to work. Corporal, report.
Girl, you need to shut up and take them double D's somewhere else. Your hair's going nuts still.
It'll take some time to fix.
Alright. Let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Look at her hair! Look at that shit!
Hold still. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
Alright. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
This bitch basically looks Asian. Look at her eyes. She's probably a communist. The Doom guy doesn't like communism. All American, motherfucker. Well, we'll see about this shit. What the fuck? No, let me go. Anything at the end of her here? Nothing. Yes, I get it. Nothing over here. All right.
You didn't lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Yes, yes. It was totally his fault. His fault completely. Let's cut his head off. What the fuck? I can't stop it. It won't let me. Waiting on these assholes to hurry up.
Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Yes, because you can't do it.
Look for blue holograms to activate.
I look sad and useless without something in my hands. I really do. It's so sad.
Seems like someone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
That was kind of a bad.
Yeah?
It was kind of a bad.
There's nobody here.
Restart record thingy. Whatever. I don't care.
That security console is still alive.
Give him my boomstick, give him my shotgun, and we're all good, right? Kendra,
get that elevator.
Where's my shotgun?
Power's dead. I can't.
Then we root the damn power.
Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display up.
Seriously, nobody's disturbed about the blood right here? Nobody finds this bad at all. All this blood, and nobody's like, wait a second, what the fuck with the blood everywhere? Nobody's upset about that. Okay. Just wanted to be clear.
That doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
Well, at least you guys aren't totally worthless. You can tell something out for yourselves.
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you...
Not sure.
The hell? I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Holy shit, watch out!
Open fire! Open fire!
Holy fuck, balls! This is not a Doom creature.
Got it!
That guy got super killed. Oh shit, it's by me. Oh fuck, another one's by me.
Run, Isaac!
Stop running, bitch! Shut the fuck up! Oh no!
Ooh.
I just made it. I'm not even gonna lie, a little bit of pee came out. Oh my god! Oh fuck! Oh shit! No! Ow! It's all over! Oh! I mean, there's no big deal. No big deal. That was nothing. I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck your life. Fuck your arm, bitch! Look at your arm down there. In your head, apparently. Wait, did you have more than one head? How can you have more than one head? It doesn't even make sense. Okay, he had a bad day. That's what happens when you booze it up on the job. Asshole. Oh, okay, I can stomp. Now you give me the ability. Okay. Sorry, buddy. I had to make sure. I'm coming! Okay, I should be able to save you now. Holy shit. Eat it! Why are you not dying? There we go. Wait, is it dead? No, it's not. Okay. Got it. Yes. Oh, you motherfucker! Fuck you! Where's my taunt button? I'm sorry, crewman. I couldn't save you in time. But I tried. I tried. Look at the end of this wreckage here. Oh, what the? Okay.
Select and use health packs to replenish your health bar.
Yeah, we already know that. Or do we? Anyways, we know it now.
This is Benson. Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal! Get back! Get back!
They're using the vents, huh? You don't say. Well, everybody seems to crawl through these vents that are like paper thin. Maybe we should stop making vents and use some other kind of form of air delivery system. I don't know, there's gotta be something we can do.
Isaac! Isaac!
Cans of puree, maybe, like in Spaceballs? Oh, hey!
Isaac.
Looks like I can see you. Get off the monitor, stupid bitch.
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the transistor.
Wait, is that a nudie bag?
You're crazy.
That is a fucking swimsuit. Wow.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive.
Oh, she's got some nice tits. All right. Illustrated Sports. Oh, yeah. Get them Illustrated Sports. Lots of sports going on that.
That needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
I'll fix it on my own time. When I want to. When I want to. These people... Well, they want me to go that way, so obviously I'm not gonna go that way. Oh, no you don't. Oh, no you don't, you. Fuck you, bitch. I say fuck you!
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Didn't we already establish that? Yo, what's happening, buddy? How'd you get right there and die like that? Come on. I want answers.
Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs.
Are you serious?
That should do the job.
Confirm that by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Fuck. Don't matter. I'm gonna fuck these guys up. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. Voice anymore. it's too much in the throat. No, I can't do it. But I'm gonna beat these guys' ass severely. But I'm gonna play this game like I'm Isaac.
Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
Bitch, I'll use what I wanna use. Stop with that shit. You're demanding ass. There we go. No help from you. Yo, what's up? What's up? What's some head? Looks like you already got one. Oh my god, the ragdolls. The ragdolls are so real. I have played this game, of course. But the last time when I played this game, it was an epic amount of time ago. Last time I played this game straight through to completion, a while ago. I had to reinstall it just for this. Alright, well, gets so real! Alright, man, look forward to more episodes in the next one. But I'm gonna call it right here, and this is where shit's gonna start to get really hot and really heavy. So, have a good night, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.